to the Wolf Wolfgang in here. Welcome back to another video. I lost English. I don't know what it is. One, two, TV. Hey. Sorry, I'm moving clothes around my keyboard because I am. Even though my bed is here, I know I'm not, you know, a bum living, you know, on like a couch kind of thing, at least that does not count for life. I fucking do 24/7 almost. This is before Sunday, because I wanted to get it out on Sunday, but I looked and no one wanted watchdogs on the voting poll, everyone wanted Wii games, and I couldn't think of anything, of any Wii games that I found that I felt like was convenient for me, except for a game that I'm playing a lot, which is Mario Party 9, and I was on the stage of a C thing. So, yeah. Okay, so the AI thing should go without me. Yeah, it's good that I'm having a great day and eating all that stuff. Yeah, all I want to do is just go through this. I heard the text going, so I was like, ah, son of a bitch. And then, yeah, I looked up and was like, oh, hey, we're moving. I don't know what you're doing. I was like, oh, no, shit. Ha, I still win. See you all at the minigame. Oh, Jesus Christ. Didn't care for 1 second what I was doing. I started stream. Oh my god. That's... Whatever. I'm busy right now. They can start. I can deal with them later. That sounds like a game over. And yes, I mean, I'm not in the work chair because the coffee table and... You fucking ass. Sad. Excuse me, AI. No. I'm just gonna stick with my few here. I like it. Finish! Okay. I was fucking close. I got fucking assaulted. I'm going to complete that. Yeah, I Alright, let's do this. But yeah, like I said, I hope y'all had a great day and stuff. And it is weird. It's supposed to hold it back up and down. Okay, just don't get sick. And it's like to hold it up and down again. They always make it look like right hand. But yeah, this will be a series mode, party 9 story mode, and if you guys want to see like more like minigame wise or stuff like that, let me know in the comments. I look at those every day, even when I don't post something, I look at the comments. Cause even when I didn't make a post, someone commented on like an old post. Like from like 3 weeks ago. So yeah. I'm not saying like I avoid them. It literally was like 3 or 4 weeks ago, it was a post. Or a video, whatever. And that comment was literally made like 2 days ago. So. I gotta stop looking at this. It's nothing bad. I should add. It's not. It's nothing bad or horrible or anything, but. I have a strong sense of urge to fucking stab that person, and I'm trying my best to compile and compact with it. I'm gonna actually change my posture for this one, because if I start to hand back a lot, I'm gonna guarantee fucking. Yeah, so basically hold down A and B and take it out. And then you have to release A and B and then hold it again. I forgot to do that. I missed my high score by like 5 or like 2 or 3 or whatever. Alright, or not my high score, but A high score. And if I fucking slam my hand back, it's gonna hit the wall and then point and wake up then.
Start!
Then. So close to fucking 40. Fuck. There we go. That was like 10 seconds well spent. So just sorry. And the main thing about the I don't want to see it anymore is let's just say someone likes being manipulated. And I can't prove it because of fucking because he's friends with an admin. I already told Badness, but he's friends with an admin in a Discord server. Let's just say I can't call his bluff or just call his fucking admin girlfriend and fucking get me banned for. Because he's not feeling happy about how I respond to things. But, you know, but it's whatever, honestly. I'm trying to rest enough that it gets me when he gets done with everything. He just tried to push it away, so it's like. If you want to continue being used, be my guest. I mean, it doesn't bother me so much as it fucking hurts me that they still ask or look at him for his like approval and everything. Disgusting. Anyways, aside from the crappy sound fucking shit, hope you guys have been doing good. I've been busy moving. I'm glad I can get back to some type of recording. By the time you hear this as well, because it's going to be coming up. No, bitch. Let's see. If you guys hear a big air thing, my air vent is like literally like right there. So if you guys hear like a strong wind blow or a click or a pop at any time during any type of recordings or anything, yeah. Hold on. I'm in a bit of shit. Almost today. Friday, that's what I was looking for mainly. So since it's Friday, what's mostly going to happen is that I was able to buy Wi-Fi, but you know. No! I realized the last second. You said bitch. I went with the crowd of AI peer pressure. Please. Here's the thing. I don't know any of this shit. Okay, I don't fucking know.
Finish!
I went with Koopa because he went two in a row and I really didn't know what that was. I thought that was really a lot of time. I fucking had a voice print so shit, so. The high aggressive showed a red line. So, I didn't know what to choose on that. And they just said, I don't want to do that, instead let's do this, and the fucking manipulator was like, was just like, leave me alone. It's so fucking fun. And just think, this isn't targeting no old enemies or new enemies. This is just what I'm looking at and seeing. And it's fucking stupid, retarded, and anyways, let's get off of Discord for a bit. I got like three stories. There's gonna be, because if I have to, if they'll allow me to, I'll schedule a stream. A recording Monday. And then Sunday I'll make a premiere. When I make a premiere, you know, XYZ and bullshit, right? Yeah, okay.
Start!
I got timed it correctly in that one. It's got an exclamation. There's so many of these fuckers around. That's fine. Perfectly fine. You bitch. I mean, you both beat you. I was trying my best to fucking hit that one first, but nope. One, two, three, yeah. It would be five if it was, is the final battle, I think. I'm not too sure. And if I finish as captain, I don't plan on intentionally getting second. But I do plan on taking the top spot from Koopa. I know that Shy Guy is the enemy here, but you know, it's whatever. Yep, there you go. Six and oh god. We did this very, very well. I have to get a 6 makeup for these bad dudes. Oh, okay, we're definitely not making it. The 6 and 6 is 12, 12 plus 3 is 15. Oh wait, you have a chance, you have a chance, get me. 7. Bro, guys, guys, put Luigi in chat, like, W, like, instead of Luigi, replace the L, L with a W, bro. Fucking Winigi, or Luigi Winner, or Winner Luigi. Whatever, just make a comment. I'm gonna hurt every comment that's like something like hashtag W Luigi or Luigi by replacing the L W or any type of thing like that. I'm gonna hurt that comment in the first 12 hours upon loading in the first 12 hours that says something like that. I will do it. How about you be a lovely person and give me a 4 or a 1, 4, 6. Okay. Because 4 would have took us on the island, 1 would have given us a battle mini game, and 6 would have gotten past the stars. Cause what if like, cause you think that's a 1, 2, and 3 block. What if I don't need that? What if I'm like, need like a 2 or something, or even just not move at all? I can do that. You are a loser. I hope. Wait, hold on. Where are we going with this one? You're still a loser for hitting the backspace. I feel like sometimes dice aren't, you know, RNG. Exactly. Fuck you, bitch. It's driven sentiment. I didn't get that as a sentiment. Yes, please. Thank you. I'm gonna probably fail this one because I haven't played it in such a long fucking time. Okay, so very top greenhouse center.
Start.
Oh, seriously, like right there. And should I get lost? That was even like a 30-second thing. I'm actually gonna put these computers on very easy. The easiest difficulty they can be. So they don't have another controller with me. And see if they can like... See if they can not find code yet until... Because here's the when the countdown starts, it actually shows like a map. Why is there 1 or 2, I swear to God. Thank you. Did I fall again? Or else I can't use my device. Oh shit. Okay, only Captain Luigi can use the life walks next turn. Okay, that's fine. Wait a minute, that means... Please, get a 0. Get a 0 for little guy. Thank you. Thank you. Oh wait. 0. Please get a 0. Please get a 0. Please get a 0. The other one? I don't know. Oh wait, who's the other lucky one? I don't know. No, basically we all take turns getting up there. Give me a two or three. Two or three. I'm at three or four. Hold on. Whatever. The first time I played through this, it was not this bad. Not a four. Shaga gets it no matter what. Cause 1-2 and then. Oh wait, what? Oh, I'm thinking of something totally different than it. It's a, it is a match right now, you know. Yep. We're 4 minutes in. And I'm not in that path flip one. I might even just do part one and part two. The first 2 minutes. And I kinda skipped the whole cutscene and stuff. But technically,
start!
I'll let you guys show the things. Hopefully, you know.
Finish!
Oh god, they all chose 40s. Am I wrong? Ah, shit, I'm wrong. Well, it's just a thing. And they all ran by in that single file? It didn't even look like that much. I mean, it was to be. Okay, yay! When all those goomba ran by, I just hit it a few times and called it luck. Pair of aces, yes, that works. Lifehouse Jr. This guy hit him with 3 shots. Holding him a little vertically. Point there, yeah, you got to shoot. I'm gonna have to lower the camera. I'm gonna have to lower the laptop a little bit so I can actually access my fucking thing. Okay, I'll go lower it a bit more. There we go. Vertically point. Beat a dodge. But A to shoot.
Start!
Wait, I try. There is one fucking... Oh, well. Yeah, fuck you. Alright, now this is crazy. Some people never change, and I hope they don't. Ooh, I might actually get a 2. Give me a 2, give me a 2, give me a 2, give me a 2, give me a 2. Thank you. Just give you a few good ones. I'm gonna see, I'm gonna see this. Oh shit, so he does give you a few. Okay. Guys, pro tip, never say no. Oh, hold on. So it goes shy guys, so we can actually take the left path. And Shy Guy doesn't have any special dice. Guarantees you're fucking failed. That's all I'm talking about. Minus 10? Okay, now 3. 3, right? Yeah, 3. The record was out of luck, really. Oh, this is not what I have to do. And also, this has to deal with me not being able to do much of anything like that. And this has nothing to do with anything but me not being able to do it in time, me not even being prepared. I would usually set my arm on the rest of the chair and you just vibe out and chill out. Now I'm on a couch because this is just like more relaxing for me. Oh, and this isn't to call him out or anything. This is just a thing. So Wildcat used to play Mall Warfare 1 back in the day, you know, the one where and Mall Warfare 1 from like the 2020 Mall Warfare, and he said if you don't have your headphones on and you're facing a fucking a computer, headphones on all the way up, blasting your fucking eardrums out or anything, you ain't gonna win. That was scientifically proven a few times on stream, off stream. I used to play it back when I first went to my father's place back when I forgot when I got the console, but yeah, I went to my dad's place and yeah, the console was pretty good. Played some
Start.
I played some Call of Duty, Modern Warfare, and to be honest, it was pretty good. Oops, I lost track. I saw three green, and I was like, Thank you. Yeah, that was kind of bullshit. It kept on kicking me off right there. They should not have let that happen. Like, come on. Man. See? Like, why would the game allow a pop at BM right there? That's fucking bullshit. I'm getting TI1 though, that was like the most easiest thing. I'm gonna let it go through all the stars and you'll see who the winner is. I mean, I'm pretty much getting TI, I think it's me, but we'll see. Okay, so at this point, no matter what happens, we win. Or as you guys know, back in Super Mario World. No, okay. Come on, move on. Even the stars are so beautiful. They're all my not really. Bad news. What did you say, Yoshi's team is winning? Hint to the factory, we need to stop them before they get the main stars over here. Factory, super secret factory, or super secret factory, we make most of our evil stuff that we want factory. That's fucking Wong and King of Wong. What's that? How can Bowser throw a fucking spirit bomb? Okay, I saw magic with this. I still hate that motherfucker. If you guys looked at my fucking post from earlier, from like an hour ago. If you guys looked at my post from an hour ago, well technically it wouldn't be an hour ago because it's like already like updated. I mean, check it. Yeah, so 1 hour ago, practically from this moment, and right now it's 5:32 a.m. Friday, February 9th. So, yeah. And if y'all don't want to read it, I'll read it to you, so you guys don't, you know, so if you guys don't want to read it or whatever, I'll read it to you guys. So I'm sitting here trying to get tired, and apparently I'm streaming, so I wasn't able to get tired. I mean, real TI, not like get tired though. And solo story mode. This is what it was. This is the solo story mode, obviously. Oh shit. Mario Party 9 solo story mode, Magic Koopa plays for the evil team. And as you know, Shy Guy and Magic Koopa, if they win, Astro starts the stage. Oh, okay, you're right. Dude, going on the Bowser space, I was for sure going to win. I was at 90, and he was at 60, okay? You know, I had a 30 fucking mini star lead. When I'm on the Bowser's face, I'll destroy going to move. Especially when I was losing half of the mini-start. If I was still in the last place and doubled. So, even if I got first place, I lost. Because if I was captain, I would have had 20. Which would still make me about 90, 60, 120. So that's 30 away. That would be 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So 22, that would only make me 8 away. But sometimes the sword mode will only act wrong and do 2. Or if Magic Koopa got 1, I wasn't going to be able to win. So I just gave up at that point. Like, come on now. Bowser saw his place. Bowser saw him in last place and doubled his mini stars. So even if I got first in boss battles and bonus stars, I wouldn't have had a chance to win. So yeah, I kinda have like a big old beef with fucking Magic Koopa.
Yeah, 6 out of dice.
No, okay, that's fine too. If anything, Daisy's gonna get the, Daisy's gonna use her 4, 5, 6, and get that. She's gonna spin to have a random event happen. Oh, okay, I miscounted. Oh, okay, I didn't see that versus spot. So I kind of correct that, I just didn't see the versus spot. Alright, now we're going one pack over and he is getting through. All this does is prevent us from... All that did is prevent us from getting mini stars or mini czars. I think that's what they call them. Come on, double pounder is great. Actually, sounds so good right now. I mean, I have like 20 bucks in my head. And it's here at stash, so you know, something. Start. Fucking warrior's fucking slow ass, dude. I tried cornering him and warrior started going back, forward, back, forward, back, forward. Fucking dumbass. If I could right now, I'll grab you by your fucking mustache and toss you into the gearbox level. Fucking dumbass. Give me a 3. If you can give me a 3, I'm great. No, okay, you're a fucking loser. Okay, I'm getting to that point where food is required to have a monetized gameplay. Okay, game 1? Okay. This is a dice block, and I'm not too worried. Alright, so what are we doing? Oh, fucking. Alright, womp. Oh, this one is all but just trusting the other person turns their fucking thing. Guaranteed, the first one they... Like, 1, 2, 3. So it's always guaranteed teed on the first one. One person will pull it.
Start.
So if all three of them do, I'm choosing not to. Because at least one person always will. See, toy. And then we all run up and we just have to spam. Spam it. This would have been a good minigame, too. Like, it didn't have to be like a boss battle. Like, using this as a natural minigame would do well. I'm gonna actually turn it this time. Hopefully, it's not three. Fuck. See, this is what I mean. Like, I have to, like, fucking, like, predict and beg for them to, like, not fucking turn it. But no, the one I fucking turn it. Yeah, totally. I don't trust them anymore. See, every time I don't turn it, only one person turns it. If I do turn it, everyone fucking turns it. Alright, so, depending on how many times he jumps on it, depends on if I do it. Okay, someone's guaranteed. Daisy's going to turn it. That's a guarantee. I think that's gonna hit Wario. Yeah. Good, Wario is under 6 feet. Well, 6 feet 2. Fuck. Alright, now Daisy has to. Fuck. Wario's guaranteed to. I'm gonna turn it to. Please, at least. Yes. Daisy might win, but whatever. See? Why do I have to go all the way to the right? Or to the left? I wasn't able to get my hit in. Oh, still got second. Yes, get to the end and fucking praise the Lord, God. Well, still second, not bad. Oh, I fucking hate this one. This is all luck. That basically Magic Koopa hits the block and moves the conveyor goes the other way. Fuck. That makes it a three. If I'm not mistaken, I was gonna fucking use my fucking 4-6 wall if he hit low. Please. Oh. I'm sorry to Daisy. I just, as long as it's not me, okay? I didn't do anything wrong, and the game is physically punishing me for it. I love this one. You guys can be like, oh, well, this one sucks, it's platforming, why don't you just play Mario? Well, my answer to that is that you guys can go fucking play different fucking games. Because I've been seeing, like, because here's the thing, I looked at analytics, I would have 140 subscribers right now, or 300, sorry, 340 subscribers right now, But no, they, you just got stupid. 140 subscribers right now? Wait, oh my god. I am at 130 at the moment, right? It's that we know you know your own subscriber count. Okay, so I would have 340, because I'm at 335. Five people unsubscribe, so I would be at 340, but... But people only came for the zombie content, then when they saw fucking... Oh my god, no zombie content? Unsubscribe, fucking... It hurts me as a creator, because if YouTube finds it suspicious, they're gonna go after the fucking creator, right? So it hurts me to know that people unsubscribe after one video, which makes it suspicious in their channel, onto the person's channel that they unsubscribed from, and it gives YouTube that unnatural feeling of something else is going on. So, you know, it hurts me physically, but, you know. Because everyone knows, I do zombie content, okay? That's guaranteed. We're like, I'm not sure. So it's whatever, honestly, but... Anyways, besides the depressing bullshit. I hope you guys are having a great day and all that stuff, shit. And fuck you, you put another bomb. Bomb on my car. That kind of sounds bad to YouTube, but that YouTube is not, it's not what you think, friends. Bleh. Hey, alright. Wait. Five?
Yes.
Okay, now I feel bad. I was excited then in fucking Imagine Koopa zeroed out. No, why should I feel bad? He was the fucker that fucking abused the shit out of the system. One.
Fuck.
Okay, not doing my 1-6 block. Okay. Three. Take him. I forgot the rain was going on, but, you know. Oh, yeah, because Magic Koopa didn't have the meat. No, just don't. Oh, okay, Wario. No, I thought Magic Koopa was picking out Bowser. Hell no. What if I just move all my stuff over to this side right here? Hold on. I move my entire fucking body over to the side so I can actually...
Start!
They don't have no handles. Damn, my sword, no handles. I gotta reposition myself. Ooh. I went onto my knee so I can actually get back onto the other place later and fuck that crash. I see the double strike. I win regardless by default. Oh, speaking of winning by default, like the boxing thing, I will be doing Punch Out for the Wii. I did it for the, I played it for the N64, or not the N64, the, Super Nintendo off the Wii. And... Yeah, it's not going. It kind of didn't work. So, you know what? Give me a 3, and you gave me exactly a 4. Fuck. I needed that. Now I'm gonna be at 14. Now. That's stupid, okay. Sorry, I'm like very pissed off and concerned with my phone. It's different. Please. Lose half, sorry. So it doesn't, so anyone can prove my theory wrong. Lose half? Yes, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. Down. And now, imagine Magic Koopa had 50, okay? Imagine Magic Koopa had 50. Fucking fabulous. I was so... I'm gonna fucking scream. Oh, sorry, I didn't have 14. I had 13. Now I'm fucking done. That's fucking great, man. So in this one, your best spot is the second position. It's always the second one. Please, please shoot me, please shoot me. Fuck. Because here's the thing, usually by default... Alright, so here's the mouse. So imagine, so those two stars right there, right? Those question blocks, right, those fucking question spaces will move those platforms to the left. So that's what being in the second spot is always good. I'm making sure I get it. Oh my god. See? This is why second spot is always good. Oh, that's fucking fun. Well, that actually is going to be blast. I just got 18. Mario 18. Yoshi nothing. Daisy nothing. Is that enough? I made your bullshit broken. It's whatever. At least I get a fucking star dice. Whatever, it's whatever, guys. Okay, I'm rubbing my leg on top of my foot because it's just something to do. I wait for everyone to take their sweet ass turns. I'm using the fucking best block on that. Not gonna happen. Battle. Fucking failure of flawless. What's this? Oh wait, it was me? Shit. I didn't even know what the other one was, but whatever. Start. Finish. Yeah, but first we need. If you lose, you win. Six. So not only did I slip into first, I also have a failure of a fucking dice block. Here's the thing, if they all get one, I'm still screwed. If it's a loose oh my god. Please, Bowser, resolution. I work so hard, I got so far. In the end, Bowser is a dickhead. I tried so hard to play these games. The minigames, I won forever. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Everyone just clicked off the video by now. Oh, hey, okay. Well, it's not me, Magic Koopa. But Magic Koopa is going on for Bowser. He's going to get the double. I swear. One of these days, lose half or battle, please. Thank God. I'm coming. I'm coming for you, Bowser. My 17 fucking stars. You better put 17 in that fuck first one. 20? Guarantee it. Any game, pick a game. Buddy Bowser. Clouds are called buddies apparently, okay? I'm guaranteeing getting my first place. Thank you. Now I like my tax refund on my stars. Thank you. Thank you. It did shake things up again. It did shake things up a bit. Do you know what shook up? Let's see. My desire to fucking keep playing this dog shit game. Okay, and yes, now I see we're at like 58 minutes. So within, by the time we're done with the thing, we're gonna be cruising to the finish line. So basically, Daisy just lost only 2 stars because Daisy got 12 back. What's this one? Ground pound panels as much and collect as many mushrooms as you can. At the start of every round, you'll see how many are under each panel. Okay, so it's not even like a. Okay, I thought it was like a. Okay. Start. And there we go. Alright, well I'm not going to test not doing any of it, but fuck you, Magic Koopa.
Finish.
Hey, well, kept that bitch in third. Sorry, but after that fucking incident, not having that shit for a single second. Get 1, 2, or 3. I want to get that fucking bonus. No, okay, that's fine too. I just realized I had this slow block when I did my 4, 5, 6 block. We were literally at the end. I should have just done it. Alright, so this is just hoping no one greets you. You can either hit D-pad A1 or 2, and it's all luck.
Start.
I'm gonna go for. Here's the thing. Some of them don't like. Yeah, see. Sisson actually went for the D-pad twice. Not happening, I think. I'll do a 1 now. Please don't do 1. See? That's why you never go for the biggest one, always. Oh, but magic goes now. Alright, I'm gonna hit left and A at the same time. Bam! So whichever one it is, D-pad A. No, actually, let's go. D-pad A and 1. 1, 2, 3. That's fine. It only gave Wario 6, but me and Magic Koopa still in third place, so Wario's still in third with third place. Captain Shit. Captain Bell, if you're willing. Yeah, well, fuck you. Yeah, come on. And Preston, actually, this is just before I'm done. When I talked about the other person that was having this problem right now, it was weird and odd, but it turns out he's like a sibling. It's like your long lost sibling. Like the moment you want something, they want the same exact thing. That's what I'm starting to figure out. It's fucking bullshit. We're all fucking adults, and this guy's over here fucking having a bitch fit about it. Anyways. Mm-hmm. And that's the winner. And I will say this. I'm gonna say that if anyone on this server sees it, he's gonna go straight to the fucking admins. We're ending it here, but I'm gonna show you guys what the next stage is gonna be. Blue's Mansion. So yeah. If y'all did, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. This is Wolf Gaming. And I gotta go get 2 more videos done. So yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.